Then shit us out in Hillwood, Washington. I would be Gerald Johansson, and your little football-shaped headed ass would be Arnold Shortman.
Great. So I would be the little weirdo that always does the right thing while inadvertently being shit on, and you would be...
I would be the smooth-talking, good-looking, dope-ass class president. Always have your back, never come off as whack, Gerald motherfucking Johansson.
Okay, man, whatever, cool, fine, I'll give you that one. But if that same black hole re-swallowed us and shit us out halfway through transporting, and we ended up in the motherfucking Death Star, I would be...
You would be a one-handed, mentally defeated Luke Skywalker, and I would be the timeless, gunslinging space cowboy Han Solo.
Gay!
For Pete's sakes, Han. Colt, put your shirt back on. Nah, never mind it. I'm going to the bathroom.
Yo, bro, here's a fresh pack of poo tickets in case that booty gets dirty. Hey man, you alright in there? You're not taking a number three, are you?
Show you in the balls, cut nugget!
We're live.
Cool. You want to sit down?
Sure.
Alright guys, this was the Misadventures of Colt and Jay, Chapter 1, The Black Hole. I have with me Matt Avant, who is behind the camera, directing traffic. Did you enjoy it? How'd you feel?
Oh man, it was fun. You know, I didn't really know what to expect with the script on this one, but it's comedic, and we got to see Colt live in action, so it was cool.
Yeah, that brings up a good point. This is Colt's, you've acted a couple times in some little short scripted stuff.
A little bit of short stuff.
How'd you feel playing Colt yourself, in a way, in this little miniseries?
It was a lot of fun. It was interesting because I've not watched a lot of that series. I didn't really know how to portray it as far as the character because I just never...
Done anything like
that? Yeah, sure. I think it'll be a lot of fun because he is kind of like me already. So, I mean, it's just easy to get into.
So you're looking forward?
I'm looking forward to it every week. I'll be a famous actor.
Yeah, who knows, man? I know I love writing, so I enjoyed coming up with the premise, writing it, and then jumping in here with you two. I couldn't have done it without both of you guys. Matt, you were pivotal with being behind the camera. At the beginning, I'll cut this in, I had a shot of Colt reaching in and grabbing the bottles out of the fridge, which was the opening scene. Passing piranhas, she's in my head. And then Matt had a different concept, and we actually went with his. I love that you had a whole different creative perspective, which helped out because I liked your shot better than the one I came up with.
Appreciate it. I mean, that's really just kind of the thing. Whenever you have a team effort, you have multiple eyes looking at different things, you know, there's no such thing as a bad idea, especially at the end of the day, you know, with us making art, we want to do something that's unique and that's fun to watch. Right. And all those little things that just add a little touch or an extra element to it make things just a 10 times better at the end.
How long do you think the shooting time total from beginning to end took?
Probably about 2.5 hours.
In one word, how would you describe your experience tonight doing the first chapter? One word.
Fun.
Matt?
Epic.
Awesome. All right, guys, we're out of here, man. You want to cut us out, Matt?
Yep. That's a wrap. She's love, she's love, she's love. She might be dead.